Adam. There is the Kandahar International Airport. It's quite busy. The terrorists have nothing to ship in or out today. No opium. No explosives. Here we got a 747 landing. Airport. There's a hole in the roof. So I really put a lot of effort into the landscaping around the airport.